Hello students, Jay Swaminarayan. I hope you are well and fine at your home. In today's session, we will continue with the question number 3. Question number 1 and 2 we had completed. One was the fill in the blank and second was the write the sides of the given shape. Okay, now we will start with the question number 3. Question number 3 is what? Write in words. Number is given to you and you have to write in words. Now, before writing in words, again you have to see the digits, the place value. Unit, tens, hundred, thousand means 2354. You write like this. 4 is write in numbers, means words is given to you and now you have to write numbers. Now see the first one, 2002, that is 2002. 9000. 3000. 8506, 7002, 7002. Why we are putting 0? Because you see 7000 and directly 2 is given. In the space value, 100 is not there, 10 is not there. So wherever that place value is missing, you have to put 0 over there. Okay?